wrestlers of Japan. For many a matter breed, for many a sumo fan. Here's the sumo champion wrestler, a massive golden holder of the title. Many have tried, but none have beaten him. A fact that is particularly vital. Defer, defer to the sumo champion wrestler. Defer, defer to the champion, to the champion, to the champion sumo wrestler.
Network. Apollo Gourd, you have a championship match coming up to celebrate the Year of the Scallion. Would you care to comment on your opponent, Potato?
Yes, I've got a haiku for Potato. No way Potato will stay on their mat and linger when I give him a belly ringer.
I don't think that's actually a haiku.
Not even close. Tell him.
I'm not gonna tell him. You tell him.
I'm not gonna tell him.
Hey, who's the clown climbing into the ring with Potato?
I'll be the clown!
Hey, Po, look! I'm a spring roll!
Yeah,
wait, that's no clown. Sparring partner, the Italian Scallion.
Italian Scallion? He's a cucumber. How do you get a name like Italian Scallion?
You never heard how that got started? Story goes he was raised by an onion family known as the Scallions.
Hey.
He never realized he was different and grew up thinking he was a scallion.
That doesn't make sense.
Sure it does. Plus, scallion only rhymes with, like, five words, and Italian is the catchiest.
No, I mean a silkscreen.
The silkscreen is a theatrical device used to make exposition more visually interesting. It's avant-garde.
This boom! That's good!
Quit laughing, Po! You're supposed to be sparring with that joker!
Hey, Mike, have any recycling today?
Hey, help yourself.
Po!
Look at that jibber jabber! Oh, that's funny! Aching back. Might as well call workman's comp. It's thrown out again.
Now that's a haiku!
Haiku. Three unrhymed lines of five, seven, and five syllables. Haiku.
What are you doing, Scallion? You're supposed to help Po train, not give him a sprain.
Sorry. I was just joking around.
Joking sumo, I a lad of quips and wisecracks, who throws his custard pies back where whoopee cushions lie. My shenanigans are long through every end, thick ranging, and to your humors changing, I sing my silly song. I sing my silly song.
Sound. That's your problem. You're always joking around. Look at you!
You said you wanted to be a sumo, but the minute it got hard, you gave up! You got no guts, kid! Well, no gut. You're skinny! You could have had seconds, even thirds at the dinner table! You could have been big! You never finish anything! Unless it's a punchline.
Not finish anything? Name one thing I didn't finish.
Yo, Scallion, did you finish fixing my bike yet? I need it for my paper route.
You want a list?
Oh, a pity to me.
What do you mean, Potato is hurt? Who did it?
It was an accident.
Champion son, now who will you wrestle for the championship and the prize that goes with it?
Wow, a tiger bike.
I want the championship. I don't care about the prize.
I won't have to finish fixing Hadrian's bike if I can have that one.
Hey, I'll take it.
You wrestle Apollo for the championship?
Wrestle Apollo? I was talking about the bike.
How about this, Haiku? In the year of the Scallion, how about a bout with the Italian Scallion?
Closer. The champ's only off by 2 syllables.
No, forget it. Apollo's way out of Scallion's league.
Hey, I knocked Potato out of the ring.
He slipped on a banana peel.
Well, it was my fault anyway. I owe it to Poe. Tell him I'll take his place.
What do you think? Take his place.
Come here, Scallion. You're a hoot. That's the funniest joke I've ever heard. The Italian Scallion in a ring with Apollo Gourd because you want a bite.
That joke got run past 8 seconds in the ring with Apollo.
No, really. I accept the challenge. What could be so hard about staying in the ring for 8 seconds? I've got jokes with punchlines longer than that.
He's accepted the challenge from Gourd. They say he's a quitter, he'd better get fitter, or Scallion will surely succumb.
Mum, mum.
So tame your expressions of glee.
On this subject, we pray you be mum.
Mum, mum.
You'll find there not many who fight for a penny, despite with a rather large sum.
Sum, sum.
A very good bargain indeed.
On this subject, we pray you be mum.
Mum, mum.
Despite with a rather large sum.
Sum, sum.
You'll find there are not many, not many, not many who fight for a penny. It's a very good bargain indeed, it's a very good doctor indeed.
As you can see, a good bargain indeed.
As you can see, a good doctor indeed. Yes indeed, yes indeed, yes indeed, yes indeed.
Kid, why are you doing this?
I owe it to Poe. And I need that bike. I owe that to Hadrian.
But Apollo's the champ. No one's ever stayed in the ring with him longer than 8 seconds.
There's always a first time.
But you only have 2 weeks to train! How do you expect to stick to it and see it through to the end?
You could help me. You could be my trainer.
Me? Oh, you know, kid, in a funny kind of way, you remind me of myself when I was your age. Okay, I'll do it. But you gotta promise to do everything I say, no matter how ridiculous it seems at the time. You gotta stick with it and not give up!
Okay, I promise.
Hi-ya!
Big sweet and soils! Big sweet and soils!
This is training? I'm mopping the floor!
It's an agility drill!
Hi-ya!
Love your recycling drill, Mikey.
It teaches the most important thing any wrestler should have. A keen sense of balance. Make that the second most important thing.
Hi-ya!
You gotta keep eating, kid! I told you getting into shape wasn't gonna be easy. Here.
Yeah! I'm supposed to drink this?
Of course not! They're raw! Let's scramble them!
Hi-ya!
Have you made all the arrangements for my victory party?
Really, champion?
And my post-game interview with Jim Gordley? But what?
Aren't you going to train for the wrestling match?
Train? To fight Scallion? Is a pushover. I could beat him in my sleep.
For training, he says he'll do none, none, none. Think Scallion's a quitter, he won't get much fitter. In seconds, the match will be done, done, done. Stay tuned, this is just getting fun, 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 so much fun!
Hi-ya! What's the matter, kid?
Training is tough.
I want to show you something.
Who's that clown?
Me, when I was your age. They called me Mr. Juicy. Yeah, I goofed around like you. I never took anything seriously. But I learned you can change. The key is sticking it out to the end, even when it's hard. That's perseverance. I learned that working hard and finishing well can be very rewarding.
Is that you?
Yep, Alexander the Grape, Grand Sumo Champion 3 years running! Before my knee injury, of course. Look, Scallion, sometimes there's a good reason to stop and quit, but not just because it's too hard. God asks us to do lots of things that are hard, but they're good things, and they make us better people. Most things worth having take hard work. Perseverance, Scallion! Perseverance.
That's the problem, Mikey. I don't got what it takes. Maybe that's the reason I'm always clowning around. It's the only thing I'm any good at. I'm no good at training or wrestling or finishing. I'm only good at making with the jokes. I quit! Yo, Hadrian.
Why aren't you training?
I don't know. Look, Hadrian, about the training, what's that thing on your head?
Oh, I made it for show and tell. It's a scallion headpiece, like you wear. It felt great to finish it and show everyone, you know?
No, I don't. I never finished any of my show and tell projects. Was it hard?
Yeah, but then I figured if you could stick to something, so could I.
You figured that?
Mm-hmm.
A sumo can't go wrong when he keeps on keeping on. Put up a fight for what is right. Don't quit until you're done. Until that final bell. God loves it when we finish. So don't stop, just keep on keeping on, just keep on keeping on.
Hey, Scallion, you quit yet? Or are you gonna wait till you get in the ring with Apollo?
What do you want to tell me about your training?
Then I've gotta get back to it! I've gotta keep my eye on the tiger.
We'll be right back.
Sumo that tosses opponent out of the ring wins!
I'm going to bounce you out.
Go for it. Easier than wrestling Apollo Gourd, but it still felt great.